Safety Matters in 2019 is right around the corner, and for many it means celebrating with a bang. So fire officials say be safe to avoid serious injury. When lighting fireworks, follow all directions and have a responsible adult around. Fire officials say never relight a dud firework. Always wear safety glasses when shooting fireworks. Always light one at a time, and most importantly, do not drink when handling fireworks.
Because we want to make sure every citizen has a safe and happy New Year. Anytime there's injury involved, now you have to spend days in the hospital. Now you have more money to spend, and that's not how we want our citizens to start their New Year. So simple safety tips like these can prevent a lot.
When disposing of fireworks, wet them down with water and then place them into a metal trash can. And bottle rockets are illegal in the city limits.